Mitch, big game on Emerald Headingley on Friday night. Looking forward to it.
Not doing an interview for you, Phil. Nah, yeah, obviously, really looking forward to it. It's the first time I've come back as a player. I've been to a few games and watched a few games, but as a player, it's the first time I've come back, and I'm really looking forward to it.
It's a huge game for both teams as well, where they are on the table.
Yeah, it's a must win for both of us, isn't it? Disappointing season for both teams, and hopefully we can have a good game and then Hulk out and come away with a win.
And no doubt the Hulk out fans will be travelling over in large numbers to cheer on the team.
As always, yeah, they travel really well. Very similar to the Rhinos fans, they're both great sort of travelling fans. Yeah, it should be a good atmosphere and stuff for them. We're looking forward to it.
How's Matt Parcell settled into the Rovers camp?
Yeah, good. He doesn't really talk to anyone, but no, he's going really well. Obviously, he had a great first hit out in the derby, so he's doing really good.
You're a dead man, Mitchell. You're a dead man there.
Better learn how to fight real quick, mate.